5:30, a man will serve decades behind bars for a deadly shooting in Liberty County. The state attorney's office says Traves Gilyard Jr. took a plea deal to avoid trial. His girlfriend and mother of his children was killed in 2021 at a home on Gary Lane. Gilyard told investigators the gun they found at the scene was his, but he denied shooting his girlfriend. Last Friday, he entered a plea to aggravated manslaughter. The judge sentenced him to 30 years in prison.